David, obviously on a personal note, great to get your first goal for the club on your home debut, but a frustrating afternoon where we've only picked up a point.
Yeah, a little bit frustrating. You know, I thought we played well, all in all, deserve 3 points, but it's football for you. Just got to take it, ups and downs, and definitely a lot to build up.
I don't think a lot of people would have expected you to score with your head, but we heard you out there saying that you're not bad with your head, but after that 30-yard screamer that you scored the other day, I don't think people were expecting it.
Yeah, definitely a part of my game that I used to score more headers, but definitely want to get back into, you know, scoring headers and, you know, just get goals from different avenues. So yeah, I'm happy to get my goal.
You look like you enjoyed yourself out there. Obviously a bigger pitch and you didn't exactly get the chance to show what you were capable of last week at Colchester, but today certainly you had the space to run and you were getting that team forward a lot of the time, weren't you?
Yeah, I think games are going to be different. You know, Colchester, I thought we were a bit more camped in. It has brought a bit more of a like defensive display needed, but you know, this week there's a bit more space, a bit more opening. So, you know, take it week by week and any way I can help the team defensively or on attacking, just to try and help.
Just looking at the game now, obviously you scored on that 25th minute, but conceding just before the half, that was frustrating for the team, wasn't it?
Yeah, for sure. I think it happened last week as well. So it's definitely something we can improve on, probably our game management before half-time. So yeah, there's definitely, it's early in the season, there's a lot of stuff we can improve on.
We've seen the link-up play between yourself and Adam Crooks and on the other side with David Worrell and James Gibbons. How much have you worked on that over the summer, the link-up play between the fullback and attacking during the games?
Yeah, it's definitely something we work on during the week, and you know, we definitely spend a lot of time on our movement, how we're going to get each other in and stuff like that. So yeah, it's good to see us playing off.
Burton up next now in the cup. What sort of chances does that offer you? A team from the league above, but you're certainly not going to be shy at going at them, are you?
No, it's going to be a tough game. They're a good side, league above. I'm not sure how they perform today, but yeah, they in previous years they've always done well. So. It's going to be a tough test and, you know, we'll be ready and probably be some changes and give other people a chance to play. But I think everyone will be ready to still end the season to show themselves and try and get in first 11.
Two games under your belt now in the league. What do you take from the past two games? Plenty of positive signs from this team for sure.
Definitely, you know, I think we've been hard to beat. You know, we've got some good, we've scored goals, you know, and we've created chances as well. So, you know, just little fine-tuning things to improve on. And yeah, we played two really, really good teams. So definitely improvements there. And hopefully we get some 3 points on our belts.
As you said, they're two tough teams that we faced already. And a lot of people were writing us off when over the first couple of games when the fixtures come out. But we've shown what we were about, haven't we?
For sure. You know, we've played well. We've played well, you know, parts of last week. We've had to show our resilience and defensive display. And today we've shown we can go forward and create chances and score. Probably haven't scored as many as we should have. But yeah, there's good signs there and a lot to build on.
As you said, they're creating plenty. It's just about getting that ball over the white line. But it's about the confidence as well. I'm sure once one or two start to go in for the other strikers and that, the confidence will grow.
Definitely. I think the confidence will come. You know what I mean? We just need the rubber to green, you know what I mean? Just to fall down for one of our strikers. But yeah, as I said, there's a lot of improvements shown from this week to last week. And we're going to carry on getting better. The more we work to each other and the chemistry will get better as well.
And how are you enjoying yourself in this team?
Yeah, I'm really enjoying it. I've got some good players, you know, they've welcomed me really well, and the staff have as well. So, you know, it's a great club to be at, and I'm really enjoying myself.